I'm sorry, what?
The strongest.
Oh, the fighter's skill inside me. Love the choice of words. Okay, we're going to be trying out a bit of Seth, who is the new downloadable character. Ooh, bit of costume. We've got all the costumes. Battle outfit one. Nostalgia. Swimsuit. What the hell is that shit? Tracksuit? We'll keep it original.
Show me everything that you have.
Hey, we're gonna beat up. Let's have a look. Literally not played this game for. Probably since Akuma came out, which is probably over a year ago now. This is the Champion Edition. So we're gonna get used to some buttons, we're gonna get in some training mode, then we're gonna do some story. Jumping hard kick, creature medium hooks, twin claw, M, cruel disaster. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Yes! So it's slower, just have to be slower. Jumping hard kick, standing hard quick, kick hard, cruel, max crate, EX, max. That's it, yeah, max creel, so jumping. Alright. I like his combos. EX Max. So what's Max Cradle again? It's a heavy cruel disaster. Right, okay. This is a sick combo. Oh, we've got it now. So it's heavy one of those into that. So that's the ending to it. Right, okay, so let's go. Oh! I like her. I like her a lot. Let's try some story shit. It's fun. Is she? The character story. Alright, let's do it. Interesting.
Huh? What do you mean it's wrong? I mean, the body was exactly in the place you told me. Huh? Gender? Wait a second. You're telling me this thing has a gender? A woman?
Device expansion completed. Pseudo personality asset is imported properly. Biological brain connected. Doll unit zero. Startup sequence will begin.
A little too late. It started up already.
What? Wait! Stop it right now! Don't do anything on your own!
Shut up! It doesn't matter as long as it works. Later, jerk. Well now, little piece of junk. Time to wake up.
Whoa. Little Jory, who is a piece of junk? When did you start speaking to me that way?
Oh, crap. Seth?
That's a strange reaction. Who else would it be but me? My name is Seth. I defeated that one and became the true king.
That one? Who the hell is that one?
Yeah.
That one.
That one.
I will destroy that one and his group. He will learn a hard lesson. He is my... Never call me by a number!
Oh man,
artwork sick as always. Okay. Okay. Nice. Okay. We missed the V trigger.
My name is Seth.
Crap. Reboot failed, I guess.
I am a king. I am not your stupid dog.
Warning, personality formation profile, reference error.
I want all the fighter's skill inside me!
I'm sorry, what?
I am the strongest!
Oh well, another toy is broken.
All the fighter's skill inside me. Love the choice of words.
I must!
Warning, the error level of personality integration has exceeded its threshold.
I must find that one. I must find and utterly defeat him!
Who's him? That figures.
I found you, you bastard.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm really grateful. At last, the time has come. It's time I defeated you by my hand, Bison.
Huh? Bison? What the hell are you talking about?
You created Seth, and you gave me power. Now you shall regret.
Think you got the wrong dude.
Hell, Bison.
Think we got the wrong dude.
I'll finish you here and now, and I'll send your organization to hell together with you.
Okay. Did you finish all the events you needed in Modern? Not yet, dude, no. Gonna be jumping on it in a bit.
What's going on?
I'm just doing a bit of the old
something strange.
Seth playthrough.
Those nightmares I had.
How's that, Bison? Now do you see? This is the power of one who you called a dog!
Stop it! Damn you! I'm not that guy!
I'm not that guy!
Get back. Huh? You bastard! Now I've found you, Bison! I'll finish you here and now, and I'll send your group to hell together with you.
We're all going to hell.
My cradle. Get off, die a thousand times. Your data is now useless. Witness the power of the
God.
This is the power of the king. How's that, Bison? My name is Seth, and I am the king!
What a demented piece of artwork.
This thing, it's not seeing us. It seems like they're fighting with something else.
Yeah, Seth's been recreated in the machine, but it's still got Seth's mind inside by the looks of the story mode and what's happening here, and he's hellbent on kicking Bison's butt.
They're attracted to it.
Bison, kneel down before my power.
Fun to play that, man. Got some crazy moves.
Let's go, Ed. This one is not our enemy.
Yeah, seems like it.
It's the beginning of my era. I am the king.
Serious error has occurred.
Please reset the personality module. And that's it? Wow. That was short and sweet. So, it's got to have an arcade mode.
Street Fighter V.
We'll do his arcade mode. Yeah, Street Fighter V should have got all the characters available. Seems like Street Fighter V. We'll go default. Let's see if we can remember how some of these characters match up. Oh, I love a supported by.
Round one. Fight.
Wow.
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Round two. Fight.
Get out of here.
Round three.
Okay, Roshi. Oh!
You win.
Cool. It's scary. Character design is pretty cool. Let's go to Lara. Shit. Missed it again. Cannot hit that. There we go. Dropping the combo. It's fun. She.
You win.
You will live on as data in my memory banks. Oh, we've got Alex.
USA.
Here's a hot dog.
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Round two. Yeah, she plays cool. Still getting used to the, not played this game for time, still getting used to the controls. Yuri.
Round one. Fight.
Get out of here.
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Just bought the second part of the combo. Huh? We'll take it. We'll take it. Oh, let's go Kenneth. Supported by Open Beta Test 3 information.
Round 1. Fight.
Shit. Oh, you can. Not very good. Still can play that bitch. Very fun to play. Dropped it again. Oh, we dropped him.
I'll settle this now. It's the end.
Silly.
You win.
The super is very similar to Ultra Street Fighter 4. Well, Street Fighter 4, even. Seth. Oh, we've got the barrels. What?
Ready.
There we go. Easy with this. You've got the easy way of dropping them. Sakura. Step back, kick to the ribs.
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Round two. Fight.
That combo is doing, man. Okay, so. Rolling. Perfect!
You win.
Another fight is coming your way. Oh yeah, it's quite a fair. Is this like a special one in between?
I'll fight this battle. Why? Because it is my
duty. Because Seth's meant to be really he's meant to be really good. Fun to play. Won't mind trying him out. Cannot get that. He's wrecking me. Wow. Sup, G? Oh, nice. That's gonna hurt. Oh! He cometh backeth. Bullied him in the corner.
You win.
Trying to get the super out there. Not happening. Strat Cullen. Never fought against her. She were a DLC. New Zealand. Nice!
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Definitely have to go online on some point with Seth. Get some of these combos down there. Struggling with that one. Then into like the Lot of fun.
You win.
Really impressed with him. We'll go ahead. We've already whooped his ass.
Secret area.
Oh, I didn't combo it.
You win.
Okay, we're getting down to the nitty gritty now. Oh, I hate that Fang dude. Mind you, Vega's probably not going to be much better. Didn't block that one, did he?
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Round two.
Yeah. That shit got tense, man. Bison! Bison! Bison going down. From what I remember, he always goes a bit god mode in the second round now. Don't wait for the hit confirm. We're mashing some button. Gabs 006, hey yo, how you doing, man? We have just finished the arcade mode with Seth. Fun character, man. Fun character. Bison is down. Never call me by my number. Will his troubled mind ever be at peace? Sweet. Some cool artwork.
Thank you for playing.